In EasyVFR, it's possible to share routes with other EasyVFR users. Note that to be able to share a route, both users need to have a connection to the internet. Sharing a route can be done with two easy steps. For the first step, user 1 uploads the route to the EasyVFR server. A code will become available that will be used to retrieve the route. For the second step, user 2 will retrieve the route by looking up the given code. After the code has been typed into the search bar, EasyVFR will automatically load the shared route. Let's have a look at that process again in a bit more detail. Firstly, user 1, as represented by the iPad on the left side of the screen, uploads the route to be shared by tapping on the route bar in the top of the screen and then share route. After confirming that the route is indeed allowed to be shared with other EasyVFR users, a code will be given with which the shared route can be retrieved. Now that the route is publicly accessible for other EasyVFR users, user 2, represented by the iPad on the right side of the screen, can retrieve the route by tapping on the search icon in the bottom left of the screen, then filling in the code that was given to user 1 in the search bar. EasyVFR will now automatically load the shared route. The shared route will be loaded in EasyVFR as a draft route, which displays the route in yellow. To make the route permanent, tab Confirm Changes. The shared route is now fully loaded and ready to be flown. Note that any other route that has been shared in EasyVFR can be loaded, as long as you know the sharing code of that particular route.